Welcome to Assignment the Night Before Student.
4 days. That's also how much time we have left before Senior Project is ready, right?
Correct.
So is that starting to get scary?
Absolutely not.
But it is 5:30 a.m. We woke Jacob up, and now we are heading back to school because we had an emergency.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to, this is the it fucking sucks at 5:30 in the morning. On this episode, we'll be going through, the emergency of Senior Project and its due date, in 36 hours.
Haley, how's the quarter going?
Help. And ask for you in a week.
It's that hard.
Is that like my commie thing? It's like, it says pretty much.
Yeah. How has this last quarter been for you?
I'm kind of crying
down.
Because I've just kind of been so depressed that I just don't even want to do anything.
I guess just feeling overwhelmed with like, not only like classes, but also like having to get ready for graduation and...
But now, you know, we have so many more responsibilities, and then, you know, what to do after college, that's also a big, worry on our minds.
The things the devil wants you to be fearful of. He wants you to be fearful that you're going to be poor, and you're not going to have a job, and everyone's going to think you're a burden, and you're going to do nothing with your life, you're going to fail at every single thing. But you can't do that.
I'm trying to, like, take things one step at a time, and not beat myself up too much.
I'm trying, Professor. I'm trying so hard.
How would you show stress if you had it?
Through my muscles.
Show me you're stressed.
This is unstressed. This is stressed.
So, it's currently 1 a.m. What are you two doing?
Don't remind me of what time. I have to edit this documentary. I feel so bad. Okay, Dunn always gives us guidelines, like, start week 3, and then we're always
I'll make the interview
we
better.
We always do it the very last minute, and I feel terrible about that.
We met out.
That's not good. What? I was talking
about Sydney. And I asked you, and you said you didn't. You said Sydney is the most innocent girl in the world. You didn't make out with
her. I said, you're the most innocent girl in the world.
So, how has this quarter been for both of you?
Well,
those two answers were a little bit different.
We're never gonna graduate.
You know what it's seeing right now, and it's like Emily looks like she's been in a fight because she has like a black eye.
Oh,
and apparently
has
been smoking.
Like, smudged everywhere.
I can't even.
Jacob slept with me. Well, actually, he gave me mono. If you ask him, say, hey, Jacob, did you give Emily mono? He'll be like, yeah.
So, Andrew, give me a checklist of all the things you've had to do this week.
Documentary. I had to apply for my master's degree, apply for loans, work, sound edit galore, film and edit my documentary. Paid the graduation, paid a $50 fine.
So the bank couldn't do quarters or like small change like that, so we decided to do $50 in ones.
In the words of St. John the Incorrigible, it is a thing, to be sure. It is a thing. Amplitude, which I encompass for seniorosity, is actualized in me to the highest degree.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, I didn't see you there.
If you could tell Professor Dunn one thing, what would it be?
You are a great man.
I wish I would have had class with you.
Bring back the mystery soda slot, because that was fun.
Professor Dunn, he is a mother who wants to rip children's dreams apart. Them over. He's an but he's like a kind of that makes sense. He's like a nice guy, but an
so whose phone is that?
Emily's. And I just posted I love poop. Finals is like, can you hit ya?
This is really cute.
I'm pretty ticklish there.
And this is Brian going spotting the here we have spot.
Finally, got my people to do that.
But a couple of absolute worst projects that were ever created here at Tempe Catholic were parts of documentary class.
Really?
Because the students didn't do their shooting, and the weekend before it was due, realized they really f***ed up.
Hi.
Yeah, what's up, Matt?
TGD, the Great Depression.
TGD.
I just made up that acronym right
now. Oh, okay.
It's like about the Great Depression and how priests were in the Great Depression.
Hi.
We are heading to film my documentary 3 days before it's due.
Production was scheduled 4 weeks ago. 4 to 5 weeks ago, you should have been in production for your documentary, not 3 days before the final is due.
So this is post my documentary. What we did is we just went to Dr. Jackson's hangar, filmed him in front of his airplane, asked him a lot of questions. He was awesome in front of camera.
So
that's
so, gonna have a pretty epic documentary.
Yeah, I think so. But I won't have a pretty epic documentary.
What is this documentary?
This documentary is about the last week.
Go check out.
Hey, wait.
Go check out.
Hi, Leah. I'm filming you. Because I want to. Yes. 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 I know, right?
It's just seeing you. It's gonna be epic because it's gonna have all your classmates in it.
Yeah.
You could call it my favorite people at the school.
Yeah.
What's going to happen when we leave? What you guys will think of that?
Well, obviously it's going to be a party.
There's going to be a tumultuous power vacuum resulting from when the seniors leave. Unless the seniors are bigger and stronger and smarter than the rest of us, now that they're gone, there's going to be a power vacuum. You know, it's a rough school. People will do anything.
We're going to make the freshmen, like, work for us. We're going to do our projects, like, our way.
Oh my gosh, you're the tail end of a farmer.
Hey, Steven. Say something to the seniors.
You guys are fantastic.
Gonna miss you guys.
I really appreciate learning things from you guys. I'm praying for you guys.
Say something to the seniors.
Pray hardcore.
Yeah.
All the time.
I'm actually glad you're filming us. I'm happy because I'm gonna miss everyone. And it's so nice to like have everybody on one documentary.
I was just thinking the other day how like I was actually excited about us going to the editing lab to do homework in the middle of the night. And I was realizing that those experiences like can be hard in the moment, but when you look back and you're like, oh yeah, I had that college experience.
You guys are like my sisters.
What about the two of us who are male?
Jacob and I?
Yeah.
You guys like my sister?
Overall, I'd say it's a good week.
Oh, my documentary is all done.
Number.
So it better be.
Oh my, okay, this is not time for me to say.